Right at 5:30, a snake scare in Baltimore County. Animal control officials had their hands just a little full this weekend with what was initially reported as a 7-foot python. As it turns out, it was a 5-foot-long rat snake, but it made quite the ordeal.
Yeah, I can imagine. We sent 11 News reporter Rob Roblin to Parkville. He joins us live right now with the latest. Rob.
Well, the snake was here in this parking lot. Nobody knows where it came from, how it got here, but there it was last night, just slithering around in the parking lot. When police got to the scene, this is what they found, a 5-foot black rat snake. Police immediately called animal control.
I believe our officer simply picked him up and put him in a pillowcase.
The rat snake was under a car in this parking lot. At first, there were rumors that the snake was 7 feet long and was a python. It turned out to be 5 feet long, and it was a black rat snake.
Well, this is a rat snake. He was most likely someone's pet. He looks a little different than our native rat snakes, which is why I say he was most likely a pet. The pet trade, there's various color morphs that are bred specifically for the pet trade. So this is probably one of those.
The snake is harmless, unless you're a rat, and it was probably someone's pet.
Really. This is a harmless species of snake. I wouldn't be holding it if it wasn't. They're constrictors. They eat rats, mice, birds. They'll eat bird eggs. In the wild, our wild rat snakes are great at climbing trees, which is why he's hanging on to my arm so well.
Today at the parking lot where the snake was found, some folks, well, weren't too excited about a snake in their presence.
I probably would have gotten scared, but I would have never heard it, and I'm glad it's rescued.
Found a snake in the parking lot.
Oh, no. And I would be still running.
While others were concerned about the guy's safety and whether he'll someday find a new home.
I had 5 pet snakes when I was a kid. It's okay, isn't it?
Yeah, it's fine.
All right.
So you're concerned about the snake.
Yeah, absolutely. What did they do with it?
It's in a shelter now. It's being taken care of.
Good, good. Maybe it'll find a forever home.
And if nobody claims the snake, it will be put up for adoption. Reporting live, Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV 11 News.
All right, thanks, Robbie. Well, here's